Alright, now we're going to install the muzzle brake. Always install your crush washer so the dish faces out. Now we got to do about 3/4 of a turn back so that your ports on top of your muzzle brake are facing up where they're supposed to be. Get your wrench on it. Make sure you just take it easy. Want your ports to line up with the perfect top of the fore end, and then there's your muzzle brake.